you. My name is Aman Kumar, and I'm from the team Trigger Mindscape. We are a six-member team. Me, Rohan, Shamal, Shiva, Praveen, and Rishav. We have created a pharmaceutical site where users can purchase medicines and they can consult free booking with the doctors, and also they can also purchase the lab tests. Now, the stack we have used in this website is the simple HTML, CSS, and the JavaScript. The external libraries we have used is just one, which is the Flickity for the sliding carousel part. The flow of the website looks something like this. So now I will hand over to Rishabh and he will explain you about the login section.
Thank you, Aman. Hello, everyone. My name is Rishabh Chauhan, and I will going to explain you the login section. A login form is used to enter the authentical credential to access a restricted page or form. The login form contains a field for the user number and password. When the login form is submitted, it underlines the code, check that the credentials are authentic, and giving the user can access a restricted page. This info can be further used in the other section of the website. First, you have to select your city so that we can get your location. And then you have to log in. It will ask you for the phone number, which has to be 10 digit, or it will show you an error. After that, it will again show your number to verify and ask for the OTP, which is hard coded. After that, it asks you to set a correct password. Otherwise, it will show an error. After logging successfully, you have to update your profile from my profile. And you have to put your name and email address here. Now you can see your name and email address has been updated successfully. After that, you can place your order. That's all from my side. And now Shamal will be explaining you the landing page. Thank you.
Thank you, Rishabh. After login, user come to the landing page where user can buy product. Here, user can buy product by searching or clicking on the sliding section. If the user click any product in the sliding section, then he redirect to the product details page. Here he can see all the related data like price and availability of product. And if he click add to cart bottom, then he redirect to add more bottom, redirect to the all product section. Here he can choose desirable product. And after choosing that, he click that add more product and he redirect to the cart section. Here he can see all the product he choose and their prices. That is from my side, and I hand over to Praveen.
Yeah, thank you, Shamal. So here I'm going to explain cart page. In this cart page, you want to remove items and add items. In this process will be continued by in this cart page. Now in this cart page, the coupon part will be there. The coupon, how it act will be coupon part is, the coupon part will act on a, like a discount will be there in coupon parts. Now the discount will be added to your product. So now you can proceed, click on this proceed. So once you proceed this button, directly you can go to the address. So you want to mention the address, the product will be delivered to your house. So now once in this process will be finished, now you can go to the process proceed. In this, so you can go to the payment session. Once you click on you pay payments, online payment, and cash on delivery, which option is comfortable for you, so you can click on that. So options, so once you place the order, once you place order and pay, so now it can show you the order has been placed successfully. And now in this feedback form, this feedback form is any you can suggest me, so our experience, our website, and sharing your feelings. That's it from my side, and thank you, and hand over to the Shiva.
Yeah, thank you, Praveen. Hello everyone, here is Shiva Kashyap. I'm here to explain about landing page. Here some slide bar which user can get some discount while applying for this referral code. And here user can book free consultation with doctor, and here user can go for a lab test. While clicking on this button, it redirects to a test page. We put some popular test on a highlight. Here some test health checkup packages for user suitability. If user want to buy, click on that, it redirects to cart page. Thanks to all. and it is done from my side. I want to hand over Rohan Baba.
Thanks, Shiva. Hello, everyone. I'm Rohan, and I'm going to explain about admin panel. So agenda is to create admin panel is to manage products, look up user data, analyze user data, and also controlling website through admin panel. So for go to admin panel, you must have to log in first. So for login, we were written some encrypted JavaScript code, and you can't inspect, and also you are not able to use Control plus U, Control Shift plus I, and Control Shift plus J. So it is a secure admin panel. And after login, you can view details related to the website, like visitors, users, about users, feedback, and some more important details. You can also add products through this admin panel. So you need to fill all the product details, and after the submitting these details, you can view it at your product section. And you can include also your admin details through the admin profile section. So here you can fill your admin details, and admin videos will be updated. In the user section, you can visit out your recent users details. So admin panel is important part of our website. So that's from my side. I want to invite Aman to process our presentation.
So thank you guys. I hope you liked our website. This was an amazing week. I want to thank the Masai team for giving us the opportunity to collaborate on this project. So we enjoyed a lot, and we also learned a lot in this construct week. Now, at last, I want to thank my teammates for putting their efforts in making this project. So thank you, and I hope you have a nice day.